Hello everyone, my name is Milan. I'm playing Clash of Clans and today I'm back on my Town Hall Level 11 village, as you can see here. I have some daily activities to do here, so let's begin, let's see what to do. And by the way, I was actually uploading some videos previous to this one where I tested some tools of making videos. And just tell me what kind of videos you like so I can improve myself in the future and maybe produce better quality videos. But anyway, this is my capture video capture of my playing, so just the gameplay. So here we go. Let's do, I don't know which one first, maybe this builder base. Or you know what? Let's do both of these. Try to see if I can somehow synchronize, because I don't have a clock tower here, so I need to make adjustment to follow how to follow if I have all troops to go and attack. And by the way, let's see this main village. I also need to make donation on Clan War map, so. Let's give them dragons to everyone. I guess that should be the best option. So here we go. Come on. I think dragon to be the best, just because it has so many hit points and it does splash damage. So I hope it's gonna be the best option for this donation. So what else can I give with this dragon? Maybe something else. Let's give. No, this guy wants Valkyrie. Maybe dragon or Valkyrie. No, that's actually cannot be done. Let's give this guy maybe one dragon, I guess. What do I want? That's a tough question, I guess. So I don't have wizards. So I'm gonna give him Pekka. Let's see if he wants that. So what else should I make for donation? Maybe I don't have any idea. Maybe these Valkyries, I guess. So yeah, let's give them each at least one Valkyrie. So let's produce a bunch of those, 16 maybe, and I don't want this dragon anymore. So Valkyries, maybe some baby dragons, I guess. Yeah, let's produce like five, six of those. And let's leave it that to be produced. Maybe some minions, that's gonna be interesting also. Let's reduce these walkers by four, maybe something like that. I produce a little more of these, 12, just to match this walker number. Okay, I will leave that to train. I need to contact my clan leader just a second to see if he wants to play this game, or should I do a donation, just a quick connection to with this guy. Okay, he won't play. So I think I'm gonna be donating all the troops now, so let's go ahead and do that. So I'm back on my second device, and let's see what's going on. Okay, our clan leader is about to quit this clan war. So really bad. what is going on is our clan leader actually cannot play Clan Wars, so that's a misfortune. That means we need to be better now and see if we can win without our clan leader. Our clan leader actually has so many accounts in these games, so it's gonna be really tough to win without him. And the reason why I'm not playing this daily tasks in multiplayer is just because I need to donate. So let's see all the way down and start from the bottom. Let's see how much space the last guy has. Okay, 15 space. So what can I fit in 15 space? Yeah, maybe Valkyrie, Minion, and Balloon, I guess. Or maybe. Yeah, let's put Valkyrie. And so we have 7 spaces. Who can I fit in 7 space? I can fit a Minion and Balloon. Or maybe Wizards. Yeah, let's. Instead of Balloon. Let's produce wizards and let's see on my second account if I have wizards better. So I'm gonna make some kind of adjustment now because I'm gonna produce troops from my second account and donate on this clan war map, but I don't have very high level troops there, so I need somehow to adjust stuff. Okay, I don't have higher level of wizards here, but at least I can speed things up, I guess. Let's produce minions just to be faster. Let's produce 10 of those. A little faster to be, and wizards like 10 of those. Okay, 10 wizards, 10 minions, that's on my second profile, so you cannot see what I'm doing there, just this one, this screen here. Some kind of preparing for donation, that's all. And let's see here. I have Arch, I have Pekkas, maybe. No, Pekkas are really bad. So, I donated dragons to everyone that I could. Now, yeah, let's produce only these Valkyries. Maybe I can donate a few baby dragons there. Or maybe not. I don't know about these baby dragons. They're really good defense, but we'll see. Okay, I will leave it. And for those people who have 20 spaces, I will probably give them one baby dragon, one Valkyrie, and yeah, and some min no, actually, not minions with baby dragons, because baby dragon is an air unit. I don't know what else to give these people. Or maybe, yeah, maybe should I give minions? Anyway, let's do something interesting. Let's go and attack for this four-time star bonus. And I cannot grab victory here, but at least maybe I can lower down my trophy count. And that will improve my matchmaking too, so I can find easier base. Okay, let's keep this one. I don't want to attack now. And here we go. This one has a free town hall, so I'm gonna grab that one. And there's so much loot in center that I'm so tempted to attack him. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna wait for that. Okay. Let's use ability and finish in 10 seconds, I guess. Come on. Boom. That's it. Pekka would have killed it faster. So Pekka is about the same toughness as a Rage Barbarian King, I guess, from what I see here. Okay. Next attack. Interesting. No, actually, we'll skip this one also. And here we go, free town hall, maybe, and this one. And some free loot, I guess. You know what? Let's put this Burbanking over here and let's see how well he can farm. Hopefully he can take all over this section with elixir collectors and stuff and all over there. So my advice to people that that play this game for farming mostly, just put this Grand Warden to destroy Town Hall, because you know he can manage that, and just to be sure that you can spend all the troops on something else to do and not worry about Town Hall. Okay, let's use ability and hopefully we can clear this Tesla. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Come on. Yeah, and now found another Tesla, so maybe my balloon can help here. Yeah. No, so many Teslas, I guess. That's gonna wreck. No. Yeah. Look at that. I spent so many balloons, I didn't have to. But anyway, that's all fine. Yo, what the heck is going on with this Grand War? What is going over there? It's gonna help. So bad. But at least they will grab some loot. So this actually turned out to disaster. Should I use one of these packers? Maybe that will help to farm a little faster. And maybe I can destroy all this section here. Packer now is not expensive, so I guess I can do that. Come on, Warden. Speed up that stuff. He's just helping this hero. And I shouldn't have helped this Barbarian King, I should have let him die. But sometimes you make a decision that you expect to work fine and hope for making good stuff, and it turned out to be bad and you should have done something else that probably look like a bad idea, but it turns out to be better idea. So here we go, 5 more seconds, let's grab a few more hits, and that's gonna leave 1,000 more. Okay, nice grab at least at the end, and I only spent a few balloons, so that's interesting also. Didn't grab a single star, but what the heck, doesn't matter. So what else do we have here? Okay, I can donate more. I need to scroll all the way down. And here we donated minion and this Valkyrie, and I will donate wizard and arch. So let's donate again Valkyrie. And let's donate Valkyrie. And let's donate archers, maybe. Yeah, let's donate them here. Because I have level 4 archers over here on this account, so when I donate, that will be archers level 5. And that's not too bad, I mean, for Clan War. So there is enough rooms for. Or wizards, but anyway, just not to forget, I have this other account to do. Sorry, not other account, other base. And here we go. I have a crusher working on, so I guess that's a disadvantage for me. And should I attack this guy from? From this upper section there, or maybe You know what? I'm gonna start there on that other side, and hopefully this battle machine will stay there enough for my minions to grab this while in range of this roaster. Come on. No, this is exactly what I wanted to avoid, but anyway, it actually screw up everything. So this roaster makes so much damage. Anyway, let's hope this battle machine goes into this center part and destroy town hall, builder hall, or never mind, it's actually been destroyed. So this is so crazy, when this battle machine wants to destroy this guard post, it actually breaks through wall even though it's between buildings. Yo, it actually managed to steal another structure, so that's nice. Thanks, machine. Okay, I need to donate a little more stuff to our clanmates. And I donated all the important stuff, so we will have so many interesting stuff in our in our clan castles on this war. So I don't know what else to donate. I was thinking some giants, but anyway, yo, what the heck? How the heck did you destroy my base, man? These witches, I'm telling you, these witches are so bad. So mean stuff. But never mind. I'm still above 4,000. Sorry, 3,400 trophies, so it doesn't matter. Archer Queen, level 9. Whoa! I actually got a hero. So that's nice. What should I do with this free builder? Let's remove obstacle and let's go back to war. Now I have level 9 queen, so let's see if she can do some damage. Of course she does. She can, I mean, she is a beast. Let's put her here. Hopefully she will destroy this section. Come on, queen, don't disappoint. You're level 9 now. I need to work a little bit more now to make my Arch Queen to be level 10 soon, because that will give me two abilities, a level 2 ability, so that's gonna be interesting now. Okay, I'm back now. Yeah, I have a little more stuff to donate, or maybe let's start from here. So this guy has a 10 spaces left, and let's give him this, and I will give him minion from my other account now. Let's see how it will appear now on this map when I donate few minions. No, actually I don't have minion. What the heck? I have wizards actually, but no minions. Never mind, I will leave that for later, and let's go farm. I need to do a little bit more for the star bonus, that's all. I mean, it's not a huge star bonus, around 400,000, maybe a little less, I don't know. We'll see. So not attacking this one, and not attacking this one, and not attacking this one. So should I grab a little more elixir now from this side? You know what? What the heck? Let's do that. Let's grab a few. I like this Arch Queen now. She's a little bit tougher. And she grabs a lot of resources now. I mean, it's not a lot, but at least I know how she does in battle. Okay. I'm around, yeah, I'm Silver League, and that should be 400,000 with this 4x bonus of resources. So I'm not gonna attack this base. This guy was engineering his base, I guess, so he's now starting to upgrade stuff or add at least in his base. So here we go. Okay, this guy has a very engineer base. Whoa, what the heck is this? Look at that base. This is craziness. What the heck is this guy does with his life? Okay, it looks really random. Like, yeah, I don't have time for that planning. Let's put like something here and something else there. So that's kind of his way of designing this base. Anyway, let's speed up by using this ability. Let's see if she's gonna take a little bit faster. Whoa, she does. She's actually a little stronger. And it's not actually unnoticeable, these upgrades. I think it's pretty much upgraded, this queen, from level 1 to level 10 to level 9. It shows difference. I mean, when I had queen level 1, she was really much slower when she was farming, but now it seems like she becomes a beast, really beast. And here we go again. I have something free to grab, I guess, around here. So hopefully I can grab also this dark elixir. No, what the heck is going on? So this is not doing well. Okay, my archquin is going down, so I need to quit. And so many packs I have, I cannot spend them because that's not a good donation. Let's wait, this thing will come to, will be produced anytime. So what else here? Yo, free town hall, that means 2 minutes wait, and that means I can donate with my second device troops that you cannot see now, but only hear me when I explain what I'm doing. So I want to donate minions and wizards to this clan war map, two people, but there are 40 people, so that's gonna be tough to donate to everyone, but at least I started donating. And I cleared one, two, so two people actually have now all the stuff that can be done, can be donated. And now I have people with 20 spaces. What should I do with 20 spaces? Maybe put two walkers. Or maybe two wizards, I don't know. How is this warden doing? He's actually pretty slow. Nothing else happening on this map. Okay. I just need to wait until 40 seconds more. So that's a really long time waiting this guy to finish. But anyway, let's continue donating everyone at least one wizard. So I donated everything that I could. And let's produce some more. I will actually need so much more troops. Let's continue producing those. Here we go. What else should I give? I have a hog rider. Maybe that's gonna be a good donation. It's not it's a fast, but it doesn't do splash damage. I don't know. I need to think about it. Come on. word and finished. Okay, let's end this. And that 16,000 somebody is watching. I guess it's not this guy from his base, but you never know. With this new update, it doesn't indicate who is watching you. I think that would be interesting stuff to see, like the names of people that are watching you. So I guess this destructor actually came. So what should I give him? I think maybe balloon. Or no, let's he has more than what he has here, some archers. I don't know what to give him. I cannot give him back. Never mind, I will donate him with my second account just to go there. So what to do with my builder? Let's employ him to do something at least. Okay, maybe maybe one of these cannons, I guess. That could be interesting. Do I have anything in treasury? No. Yeah, let's do one cannon. That will take 12 hours, so that's not too bad. I mean, you gotta love this 12-hour upgrades. They don't take too much time. Okay, I have some heroes now to go and fight. So this guy has everything alive, so I cannot attack him because his defense is really good. Okay, we have some free dark elixir. Maybe I can snatch with my arch queen, with my arch queen with on stealth mode. So let's do like this, and usability. So that's all. And yep. So this is almost 1,000 dark elixir with no worry. So this guy left. Anyway. So what should I do now? Let's give this guy a few troops. And let's give him one of these balloons. Why not? So he's gonna be happy now. And we have walkers, so they are a little bit trained. And how is my archer queen doing? She needs to sleep, but anyway, let's do an attack. You know what, let's get back and do this night mode attack. I guess I need to do that too. Yeah, I have troops now prepared for this attack. Because I have this crusher not working, I guess this guy had giants just wrecking my base. So interesting base now. I saw this base design so many times. I don't know actually how many times until now. So let's you know what, let's pick a side to attack, and I'm gonna do all in with minions, I guess. And here we go, just posting all minions around here, and that's all that I'm gonna do here. And should I put this battle machine somewhere about now, and let's see where it's gonna go. Hopefully to the center part. Yeah, actually pretty good location found this battle machine, because there is no crusher from this side now, and there is only this giant cannon that can stop it. But will it survive this giant crusher, giant cannon? It actually did survive two attacks. Can it survive three? Yo, no, actually cannot, but anyway, at least something did survive. And by the way, I'm not gonna be able now to view your bases just because this live chat is not enabled, I guess. I cannot see what you're posting. So let's continue now. And of course they wreck me with these witches. So this base is really bad when you don't have crushers. You need crushers here. Okay, never mind. Let's go here and produce some more troops for this. Yeah, what should I donate to myself here? I don't have anything. Let's give one Valkyrie. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give Valkyries to these top guys here. Valkyrie is a beast, I guess. And can I donate this guy? Yep, so that's all. Let's see what else. I need to make more Valkyries. This is too little. I don't know about these baby dragons. Should I make them or should I not? No, you know what? Let's give like that, so I can be a little bit faster with production of these Valkyries. And I'm actually not gonna donate baby dragons, just Valkyries and minions and wizards. And by the way, I need to donate wizards with my second profile. So let's see, I donated to two of these guys. And what do you guys think should I put on in 20 capacity of this clan castle? Maybe it's one of these balloons, I don't know. So wizard, minion, Valkyrie. Yeah, wizard, minion, Valkyrie. Maybe do two wizards and two minions. I have six spaces, and in six spaces, what I can fit, probably bowler. So, I mean, bowler is not effective. Minion is probably better than. Three minions are probably a better option than bowler for clan castle, but how many spaces does witch take? If she doesn't take too much, I'm gonna produce her. Yeah, she takes 12 spaces, so that's not good stuff. Hog rider looks interesting, but he doesn't have too bad hit points and damage per second, I guess. So, how much time does he take? 1 minute 30 seconds, so that's not bad, I guess. But minion is faster to be produced. So, you know what? Let's do like this maybe. Reduce this Valkyrie to one and produce some more here. Yeah, that's gonna happen there. So this is my troops for that, and let's do an attack. Why not? So while I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna finish at least these attacks on my base for my star bonus on this base. Come on, let's use Archqueen and Grand Warden for support. That's all. And sit and relax. I actually have some drink to do to drink while I play this. It's a milkshake. Don't worry, it's not alcoholic. I'm not drunk while playing. I'm really sane and sober. Come on, Queen, you can do this. I'm gonna let her take a little more of these resources from these collectors. Yeah, she's good. She's gonna take a lot. Come on, go left. Yeah, that's all that I want. Yup. Let's take this one too, and that's it. 50,000, not bad. And one star. So she's gonna need one a little more time to rest, and in the meantime let's give all crates all the way to the bottom. Come on, and let's check out. So this is donated, this is donated, this is donated. Well, I just want to see where I didn't donate Valkyries. Come on, I have one space maybe for Archer. Yeah, that's gonna probably fit one Archer there, and this guy has 20 spaces, so I guess I should give him one more minion, I guess. Yeah, let's do that. And what else here? He has 15 spaces, so I need to make more walkers. Okay, let's produce more walkers. About that much, or maybe even more, so I can be more productive. Here we go. Maybe even some wizards. Let's decrease all of this baby giant. I'm not gonna give those. And here we go. Let's go on my builder base and to finish this attack now. Sorry, I'm drinking this milkshake. So let's use what. So first stage when you attack in this builder base is see if there is a free structures all around. Maybe you can snatch something in front of defense range, like I do now. And when you see there's nothing else you can do, you just put battle machine maybe to this wall here and use ability, and that will probably distract some of the defense over here. And let's see how much this minion will do damage. Hopefully they can quickly damage. And here we go, battle machine should break in. If these minions fail to clear this side, this battle machine should step in, and here we go. Battle machine is locked on this builder hall, but it fails, of course. No, 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 no. Come on. Few more hits, and we lose now. I just needed this battle machine to destroy. How the heck it died so fast? I guess this roster is high level. So this guy has a really high level defense, even though it seems with these walls that he's not so powerful. But at it shows now he is powerful. So I couldn't take 2 stars from him. So anyway, let's see what where we stand. Okay, victory, that's not bad. So let's give P.E.K.K.A. to this guy. I know he likes P.E.K.K.A. He asked for those. And let's do daily 4-star borns. Just want to find some free town hall, that's all. And no free town hall here. And here we go, free town hall for me. Maybe I can put even one of these P.E.K.K.A.s to snipe stuff. Should I put P.E.K.K.A. maybe on this drill? I don't know. Never mind. No, it's too late probably. And let's use ability to speed stuff up. Here we go. It's actually pretty productive to use ability of this Arch Queen because she increases damage per second quite significantly. And here we go. I done my daily task, daily task for star bonus, and let's see, 400,000. What's gonna happen now? Okay, not too bad. So what else? Yeah, I should also donate to myself, I guess. And here we go again from bottom, just to see if everything is donated. Yeah, let's give one more minion, and I'm gonna give another wizard. So two wizards, two minions, and Valkyrie. That's gonna be our defense here. Yeah, I need to give one archer. So we have two of those. I need to give Valkyrie, I don't have Valkyrie now. And I give minion. So I need to donate one more. That's gonna leave two. Here one. Okay. One more here. Two more here. I'm not gonna give dragons because they take too much space, and let's give like this, and that leaves five more space. Okay, two more, and also two more here. So let's see what else, and one more. So that's it. I mean, that's all that I can donate now. And let's see how they go all across the map. Yo, like a bird. Like birds all over. And let's put those minions faster. I can donate later on this Valkyries. So I done my task here, and do I have? No, I don't have this this battle machine available. So what else should I do now? This really looks struggling for me now to do. Another minute need to wait, but I'm using my time to donate on Clan War map. It's actually pretty time consuming when you have 40 people to donate. So every single one of those guys I need to donate, even to myself, because I have two accounts. And that's a great stuff, because if you have more accounts, you can do faster these donations. And here we go, I can donate to myself something. Maybe one of these dragons, I guess. And maybe I should donate dragon, wizard, some minions, I guess, and Valkyrie. Yeah, dragon, wizard, minion, and there is stuff, some room for Valkyrie. So that's all. And I have two spaces here on this second base. Let's give minion. And what else here? I guess minion. Minion. Again, minion. And let me just quickly show you what I'm doing. I'm actually donating here. So now I'm currently at number 6, Chris. So this is a newcomer. Let's see how it shows when I donate. Yo, did you see that? I didn't press anything and it actually donated here. So it doesn't matter. Let's go to levels to number 7. And yeah, let's give Minion and Valkyrie. They fly just like a bird. These minions, such craziness. Okay, never mind that. So by the way, if you want to join our clan, feel free. We're really good. As you can see, we donate every time on Clan Castle, and whenever you ask for troops for your, you know, trophy pushing battles, you can ask. I will give you. Especially now when there is a discount for P.E.K.K.A. I can donate you that. So, what else? Let's see. Yeah, I think I can attack now again. And let's go to live battle. Who is my victim now? At least I have one victory, so that's not too bad. Quite interesting now. This thing, hopefully this minion is gonna take that. I can see there is no arch tower, so that's gonna be a little bit helpful. And since there is no firecracker closer here, I know that I can snap that too. And let's see this minion where it's gonna go. Hopefully he will go to this army camp over here, but he's enraged, so he's gonna die really quickly. He cannot grab that, so I cleared that path over there. So should I attack from that side? I'm not sure now. Quite a tempting attempt to try there. So you know what? I'm gonna start my attack from this side over here. No, what the heck is this battle machine doing over here? It's wrecking my hopes now. No, battle machine, please don't die. It's gonna die so quickly now. Look at that. Such craziness. I shouldn't have put it on that side. Okay, never mind now. Everything is fine. And minions can do this attack now. Come on, kill that roaster, yeah. So we survive roaster pretty good, I would say. Can we survive something else more? Yeah, look at that, destroying town hope. So I'm thinking how to call this video. Of course you will already know in future how this video is called, but now I'm thinking how to call it. I'm thinking to title it like All Battles or something like that. Yeah, I think maybe Battle Nonstop or Clashing or something like that. Yeah, let's put Clashing title. Clashing Nonstop. So that's gonna be title of this video. Hopefully it will be uploaded. If it's not, you're not gonna see anything. So you're not even gonna know about this video. Such a craziness here. So this guy Skylay didn't play many wars, so hopefully he's gonna play now. So we have 5 spaces. Should I put wizard and archer maybe? Just put yeah, I'm gonna put wizard and archer, not so many minions. And so some minion over here. Whenever there is 30 space, I will put minion. And here I will put wizard. So that's no problem now. And here also wizard, here too. So all of these guys should receive wizard. And so when they have 2 or 20 spaces, I will give 2 wizard, 2 minion, and Valkyrie. When they have 25, should I give dragon? I guess, yeah. Let's put dragon. And here I have put dragon. Oh, look at that! I didn't donate to myself. So again, I'm gonna donate two minions, 2 wizards, and Valkyrie. Again, just 2 minions. Again, 2 minions. So this guy has 15 space. What can I fit in 15 space? I guess Valkyrie, minion, and wizard. I was donating, yeah. So everything else is set up, okay. And I think that's all about these minions. Yeah, I actually managed to produce all of those stuff. So now let's just produce these Valkyries. And I'm gonna go quickly to my second profile and cancel production of these minions just because I donated all of this. So let's see, yeah, all of these 10 minions, they're gonna go now down. And only thing that I have is wizards. So let's donate that stuff. Maybe do I have attack? Okay, I'm gonna wait here while I donate over there. So here we go, donated two wizards, 2 minions, and Valkyrie to people who have 20 spaces. To people who have 25 spaces, I will donate archer, wizard, and dragon. And this guy with 15, I think, yeah, this is very simple donation: wizard, minion, Valkyrie. Here we go. I'm actually doing this really, it's really interesting for me now what I'm doing, these donations. So Valkyrie should be donated there. So what to donate to people who have 35 spaces, which is only one guy, and that is my main base. Okay, so people that got 30 spaces actually got Valkyrie, minion, and dragon. So I'm gonna skip all of these people with that have 30 spaces, all the people with 25 spaces, and let's go all the way down to people that have 20 spaces. Yeah, I actually managed to donate all the stuff. And we're done, I think. I did donate everyone. Let's give Becca I see people waiting for Peckham. What to give to this guy? He has 15 spaces, so what can I fit him there? I don't know, never mind him. I'm gonna cancel all the invitation to clan, and here we go. I'm gonna quickly go to battle now. So I have one more attack pending, and probably will finish my video here, just to see if this is gonna work. Okay, I guess not gonna work. So, yeah, let's attack this guy from this side here. What I'm gonna do is I need to break these army camps, just so they don't distract my minions. What the heck is this minion doing over here? He needs to destroy that army camp. Please do. Gonna be close, and one more doom. That was interesting. And one minion there, and we're ready to go, I guess. And one minion for this army camp, I guess. So that's it. I make a funnel so I can just put this battle machine over here, and whenever it catches this this arch star, I'm gonna put like this, and that's it. This is now my attack. Let's see how it goes. So many bombs he put there. It actually wrecked my minion army so bad. But what it's all the thing that matter now is, will this battle machine survive a few more hits? No. He died so fast, and my minions actually got wrecked, so really bad, really bad. 53%. I need to upgrade minions ASAP. Look at this. I cannot believe how much failure I did. Okay, Anderson, let's give him this thing. And what else? I don't have anything else to give him. Maybe with my second profile I can give him some wizards and archer maybe. Let's quickly switch to that. So I gave him Pekka, and let's give him what can I fit in 5 spaces? So many stuff, I guess. Okay, what I have is I have minions and wizards, so I cannot fit those in 5 spaces. You know what, let's give him minion and minion. So 2 minions to this poor guy. He's gonna be happy with that. Okay, I done well now. So let's see if I can donate him anything else. Nope. This is all for this guy. Okay. I managed to donate all the minions, all the dragons. What I need to donate, where the heck is it? I need to donate to myself something to fit in these 6 or 4 spaces. No, this is 9 spaces. Where can I fit in 9 spaces? Maybe Walker and Archer, I guess. But I cannot give Valkyrie to myself because I cannot produce. So let's go and see what I can finish to other people. Let's give Valkyrie, I guess. Yeah, that's all that he needs. Old fashioned Valkyries. So this is 5 spaces. So as I said, wizard and archer. And all over here. So I need to put some archer to be trained, because I'm missing some of those. I guess this is too much, but anyway, I need them. So let's train them for this guy. What is low? Okay, this is getting funny. This guy wants wizards. I don't have wizards. So, Harry Potter, you want? Do you want? I can give him something. So let's see what's an argument over here. This guy's arguing something. Yeah, this guy is actually number one in clan. So look at he's probably annoying this Anderson, who was probably number one for the longest time. So I guess they're making arguments now. Okay, never mind that. Let's see if I have an attack. Okay, really soon I'm gonna be able. It's really tough to wait when you don't have this clock tower available. I mean, I have maxed out my clock tower. It actually takes 9 minutes for this cycle, but I used it, so I need to be patient now. Okay. Here I actually produced a decent amount of this archer, so let's donate on map. Here, where else? Interesting. Let's donate Valkyrie, and that's it there. What else should I donate here? Only Valkyrie needs there. This guy has 25, so Archer. And let's see more of these archers. Some more. This is taking so long. I mean, it sometimes get boring when you need to donate stuff to so many people. Look at how many donations I did. This is craziness. But I guess everything for the team. And this is my second profile, so I need to donate there also. So I think I donated everything that I needed. So this guy needs some wizards. And what I'm producing now, I think only Valkyries. Yeah, that's awesome. And look how they Valkyries, and so Valkyries and archers actually go the same speed. So look at that, all the gold going to be donated. Whoop. So when you donate on clan war map, actually happens the same stuff like you do in a regular donation. Your troop level increases to the respective perks that your clan have, and they go in the same way when you donate. So hopefully I can beat this guy. Come on, win at least some of these attacks. It's such a huge importance of having crushers up and running. So let's see what they need to do here. So let's see. Hopefully this roster will catch this battle machine. Yeah, so that's all that I need. Come on, just focus on that battle machine. That's all I want from this roster to do. And please, please don't turn around. Okay, now we have a problem because everything is shooting my poor minions that are on town hall lock on. Come on, battle machine, destroy all of those stuff. You need to live. No. And we're dead. So really bad performance. I maybe should try with baby dragons next time. Because this is getting really, really too much. I lost so many. And this guy is in some high level clan. Look at this badge. It's such a beast. It's really small, but it's a beast clan. Okay. Do I have anything produced? I guess something, not too much, but something is there. So anyway, those of you who missed these events and news and everything, only thing that's going on are these two events that matter, that takes a short time, 4x star bonus pack event. Pack event will give you gems, so don't miss that. If you have troubles receiving packers, you can come to our clan and I'll donate you. As you can see, I have prepared many packers to donate. So let's go. This is our clan. It's called King slash Star level 6. Just search it and that's all. So these guys were arguing who's better and it was kind of funny to see that fight. Okay, so only thing left is this last attack to do here, and of course I lost just by little. And it's curious how this guy actually didn't manage to 3-star me, and the guy who had level 5 battle machine and also 10 level 12 witches got 3-star. So I don't know what's going on in my village. Okay, there's enough time for those stuff to finish. So I guess this is the moment when I finish this broadcast, or this video, sorry. Not broadcast, I'm not broadcasting anything now, just uploading stuff. Let's give Walkris, I guess, here. Yeah, and some archer. Yeah, and wizard also. That will come a little bit later. Okay, so this was it for this episode. I will complete this event on my builder base, and that's all. I've done many stuff here. Thanks for watching. See you next time.